doing this because I gotta be who I am.
Be who you are.
But Brother Mike, I have learned some things in my life. Brother Roy, I have learned that praise is a verbal response.
Come on.
It's a verbal response. It comes from here. And there's nothing wrong, Sister Maxine, for it coming from here. But what God wants is not from here. What God wants is not lip service. What God wants is not a verbal response to His movement. What God wants is not a, and I mean you're getting in trouble for this one here, it's not a shaking of the head or the running of an eye. That's for you. But what God wants is worship. Which goes way beyond right here. And it comes from here. Brother Ralph walked into worship this morning as he stood there and his arm was shaking. God's not looking for a verbal response. He's looking for somebody that's going to worship Him. So, Brother Jones, you're not making sense. Well, let me put it to you like this. A person that has no voice and no speech, if that's where it came from, they'd be missing out. But that's not where worship comes from. Worship comes from the heart. It comes from somebody that's gone through some things. That's gone from hell through hell.
Just a spark in your service. How many are tired of just a little
I've been hurt. I've been through things. But it's because I want to get to that realm of worship. I want to get to the place, Brother Bill, where I can reach out and touch him.
Yes.
Not with words, but with worship. Nah, you can't get me. And the enemy can say they cannot cross. This one you all can participate in, Sister Jess. See, I came to have church.
Yeah.
Now, I came to have church.
Yeah.